Bean impression, mug making. Step 1. Prepare these materials. Play-Doh. Beans. Step 2. Select a colored Play-Doh. Step 3. Roll the Play-Doh into a ball. Step 4. Flatten the Play-Doh. Step 5. Place the beans on the Play-Doh in a random manner. Here are some adaptation. Option 1. Students to use palmer grabs to place the beans on the Play-Doh. Option 2. Students to use a spoon to place the beans on the Play-Doh. Step 6. Press the beans down on the Play-Doh and the art piece is complete. Here is the completed artwork. Here are some adaptation. Option 1. Teacher to make edible dough using plain flour and water. The end.